Cerebrate, you watched over me during my incubation, and I am grateful to you. It is my wish that you continue your vigil so that I might strengthen my powers to better aid the Swarm. I have been unable to access the totality of my latent powers, and as such, I would like to infiltrate a Terran science vessel and uncover the secrets of their abandoned ghost projects. If I can learn more about their mental conditioning, I can undo the damage their tinkering scientists have done to my mind.
Though you be the favored servant of the Overmind, you would do well to remember that you are just a servant. You know of our grand mission, Kerrigan. Would you put your personal whims before the will of the Overmind?
Do not cross me, Zaz. I will do as I see fit, and not you or any other Cerebrate shall stand in my way.
Let her go, Zaz. The greatness of her spirit has been left to her, that the Swarms might benefit from her fierce example. Fear not her designs, for she is bound to me as intimately as any Cerebrate. Truly no Zerg can stray from my will, for all that you are lies wholly within me. Kerrigan is free to do as she desires.
By your will, Overmind. Cerebrate, you must see that she comes to no harm.
Cerebrate, take these, the deadliest of my minions. They shall aid you in your search.
Yes.
Unauthorized entry detected.
I'm listening.
We got company.
All right. A bold move.
What security cameras activated.
All
forces are under attack.
A bold move. I'm listening. All right. A bold move.
All right. Let's wax these critters.
All right. On my way. What's it now? What is it now? On my way. All right. Yes.
Cameras activated.
On my way. What is it now? A bold move. Yes. On my way. A bold move.
Teleportation field activated.
A bold move. On my way. A bold move. On my way. What is it now? Records I sought. We have everything we need here.
Thank you. fusion.
Hey, are we really gonna blow this place?
Only if we see a Zerg.
Yeah, got your Zerg right here.